Welcome to a brand new episode of On The Couch, where we talk about relationship matters.
Women are driven, you know, to achieve and get certain things for themselves. And even men, in as much as we're not going to deny the fact that a woman's success sometimes can intimidate a man.
There's even more pressure on women, to get married. It's kind of like, as a Nigerian, this is your, destiny.
Life.
You wake up, whether you're born, you get a job, you marry.
If I had a wife and the maid wasn't around, I would want her to come and cook.
Okay.
Do you understand? So no matter what time she comes home,
she would
make out time to make sure the food is ready before she goes out or something, because she knows I don't want to eat out.
Single guys, single ladies would be running away from family functions because they don't want that auntie.
And then when they get married, they'll be first to run back there and say,
hey, look at me now, huh?